We have looked at several different metrics. We've looked at the accuracy, the sensitivity and specificity, and in general, looked at a confusion matrix. Let's swing back to our classification models and calculate their accuracy. Let's run the piece of code here. Upon running this code, you will see accuracy for logistic regression, for random forest classifier, and a support vector classifier printed. In this case, we have used the score method of the model object to calculate these accuracy values. Let's look at the next block of code. This block of code prints out the confusion matrix for you. Let's run this block of code. Upon running this block of code, you will see the following confusion matrix. This code should give you a good idea of all the metrics we have talked about so far and how to calculate them yourself. Take some time to go through this block of code yourself. Scikit-learn also comes with a method to print the confusion matrix. In this block of code, we'll use the scikit-learn's confusion matrix printer to see if we get the same values. Upon running, we see the following output. We leave it up to you to verify that the numbers are the same as what we obtained through our own calculations. Refer to the result of the confusion matrix you just obtained. Now calculate the following for the logistic regression: the sensitivity and the specificity. Enter your answers to two decimal places in these boxes. Remember, sensitivity is the number of true positives divided by all actual positives, and specificity is the number of true negatives divided by all actual negatives. It is okay if you look back at your notes for the formula for sensitivity and specificity.